Dr. Mark Vaughn, here at the Sac-Joaquin Section Finals for Cross Country for our high school runners. We're watching Placer High School today, and we're going to see both the boys and the girls varsity teams compete to get first place and a spot at the state championship, which will come up in 2 weeks down at Clovis, California.
Placer's varsity girls captured second place for the Division III race. They were led by Marin Chamberlain, followed by Skylar Bray. Dylan Page. Haley Johnson, her sister Annabelle Johnson, Lisa Vaughn, and Naomi Root. Placer varsity boys team came in first place for Division III. They were led by Moshe McCarter, who actually finished the course in under 16 minutes. Behind him was Alex Garcia, Jack Plode, Jose Nacho Rodriguez, Josh Mason, Ryman Crone, and Riley Black.
Coach Kevin.
Yes.
Kevin Vasquez, the Placer High School's cross country team. This was incredible. The girls getting second place, yes, going to state. Boys, yep, getting first place with Moshe being the first place runner.
Yep.
What happened out there?
I tell you, it was an incredible day across the board. You know, you go into a day like today hoping for success, and then you kind of sit back as a coach and you wonder, you know, are we going to all pop today? How are we going to look out there? And on the girls' side, we were pretty confident in that number two spot, but we were going to go for Vista no matter what. And to Vista's credit, they ran lights out and did spectacular. What we didn't know was going to happen in that race was Rio Americana, and hats off to that team, because when we were watching those singlets go by, it was nerve-wracking. And we had to tell those girls about positions they had to get into, kids they had to beat, and they buckled down at the last third of that race and secured it by 10 points to get that number two spot and move on to state. So it was huge.
That's great.
Yeah, and then on the boys' side, you know, we were confident with them in that number one spot. So it was about how well can we race as a team, what can we do for the lowest amount of points possible, and also individually. Can guys break that 16 barrier like Moshe did and, you know, really work together as a pack and motivate each other onto state? So we couldn't be happier. What a great day.
So 2 weeks and then state at Clovis.
2 weeks and then state. Can't believe it.
Congratulations, Coach.
Thanks, Dr. Great. I appreciate it.
Coach, that was absolutely awesome. You had not only the first place boys team, which we were really hoping for, but also the second place varsity girls team here at the Sac-Joaquin Finals. What happened?
Well, our goal coming in was to take both teams to state, and to have that happen was just phenomenal. And I thought to start off with those girls, to have those two freshman girls up there running like they did, running together, I mean, it also shows our future too, running right up at us, you know. And to come that close to a team from Vista del Lago that was so highly ranked, and to have us be 22 points behind, our future's bright. And those girls worked hard all year, so they deserve this. And then those boys. Last year we were going for history. We were going for a three-peat, which has never been done on the boys' side before. This year a four-peat. That is just unbelievable. That's a lot of different boys being placed in there over a four-year span. And to win four section titles in a row is something that is just, they all will remember the rest of their lives. Guys like Moshe, Mason, that have been there for 4 years on this team to have four banners. I mean, that's pretty special. So, we're moving on to state. We're really happy. The rooms are already reserved. So, yeah, we're ready.
Congratulations.
So, thank you very much.
Great job.
Thank you.
A great day out here at the Folsom course for Placer High School, with the boys getting first place, Moshe the first place runner for his race, and then the girls getting second place, all going on to state. We are very proud of our Placer Hillmen and Hill gals that are going on to represent us at state. Congratulations, team. You will represent us well. We look forward to seeing how you do down there at Clovis. This is Dr. Mark Vaughn for the Auburn Medical Group bringing you this cross-country race for Placer High School. We want you to stay in good health.